Seattle Seahawks running back Kenneth Walker injured his right ankle on this play, with Coach Pete Carroll saying he jammed the ankle. Based on that and the video, this is most likely a posterior impingement of the ankle, which can involve the bone and soft tissue anatomy. His timeline is still TBD.